still can't figure this girl out. I see a lot of couples at this school. Are they just playing or are they like together?
Oh, them? That's typical.
The chairman's here today.
You clearly don't belong at this school. Get out of my sight!
As soon as I marry the chairman's granddaughter, money won't be an issue. I just have to play the part for 2 more years. After that, I'll be set for a while.
Hey, you're not supposed to be
here. Yeah, I know. This'll only take a second.
What's she doing?
Hey, what's up? My name's Yuzu Ehada, and I'm a new first. Mr. Amamiya made out with a student. Right here at school, too.
And the worst part of it is, he was totally forcing himself on her.
It's about me. They came and took her away from us.
I just want to know if you're going to rescue me from my mean grandfather's house. My grandfather told me to stop associating with you, so I won't be going back home. And yes, I made that decision on my own.
Rant. Music. Please. No, 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 no. Why in the ever-loving fuck does May literally abandon her older sister? They are literally siblings now. And you just decide to fucking abandon her. That's just dumb ass shit right there. If I can get a better skin counter, I would probably go with a pretty. But no, this time I'm done with the skin counter. And this is just one of the most bold things I've ever seen. This character that I fucking hate and despise as much as possible in your fucking life.
I'm here, right here.
What's all the commotion? Keep it!
Character going to the rooms of the MCs is the worst case scenario cliche.
In fact, from this moment on, you are expelled!
Whew. Prepare to feel my rage, Sin Counter. I'm just gonna say literally nothing and add the number of sins I've thought of.
This before. I'm beyond clueless about love. But here love is, right in front of me.